Okay, my meeting is over, so I'm going back to bed. See you in a few hours. Okay, so since I recorded my last video, a lot of things have changed, so let me fill you in. The last time I recorded, it was a day before school started, and now I'm on week 4. Yeah. Pretty much, I mean, the past 4 weeks have looked like the intro to this video. To be honest, it's been so hard to stay focused because everything's online and I feel so unmotivated. I feel like I'm not in the right environment, which is like, duh. So there's that. Yeah, last week was a struggle. I like did not do any of my work. Well, I did, but like, I like barely did, but I'm moving back this Saturday. Today's Wednesday. And I'm excited to do that because I think it'll put me back in the right mindset, because I feel like whenever the school year starts, I'm like, oh, this is gonna be my year. This is gonna be the semester. I'm gonna get great grades. And then I do pretty well. And like, I have a lot of determination in the beginning, and then slowly over time it like lessens. And then I'm like, ah, I don't give a fuck anymore. But I feel like I haven't gotten that since we've started this year. But I think I'll get some of that back when I'm like, go back to school, hopefully. Ooh. Yeah, I have another Zoom in a few minutes, so I'm gonna go do that and I'll see you after class. Okay, I just took a shower and ate food because hadn't eaten all day and I was
hungry.
But I forgot to say, if you haven't noticed, I redid my room. So let me give you a little room tour because I'm very proud of it. First we walk in and this picture is here now. Yeah, here is my desk where I do all of my homework at very late hours in the night. There's all the laundry that I haven't done for a while. Here is my dresser where I keep all of my clothing. Here is my bed where I take naps and sleep. And now there is new art up there. Here is my bookshelf and my jewelry box. Here is my nightstand. Here are some shelves. These shelves didn't used to be here, and now they're here, so cool. And lastly, here is my bathroom. That is where I take poops, and that is where I clean myself.
Thanks for watching.
Okay, so I just went to go join my third and final Zoom of the day, and then I realized that class was canceled today because people are moving in. So this is great news for me. I am going to go take a nap because last night I went to bed at a ripe 6 a.m. and I had class at 7:50, as you saw, and I'm exhausted. So I'll see you in a couple hours. Okay, I lied. I actually didn't take a nap. I tried to, but I couldn't fall asleep. And then I got a package with new makeup in it, so I tried it out, of course. So that's why I'm wearing makeup now. But I think what I'm gonna do is go to get coffee. I think, dare I say, I'm gonna try to get my homework done early tonight so I can get a good night's sleep. I try to be more productive in these vlogs. So that's what we're gonna do next. Okay, so I'm here. I'm waiting for my coffee. I'm mobile ordered. In case you're wondering, I did drive here with the windows down and I did forget a hair tie. So I did use my mask elastic to tie my hair together so it wouldn't fly in my face. Yeah, so now we just wait, I guess. Oh, it's actually ready, so I'll be right back. I got it! Cheers! Chocolate vanilla swirl with cookie crunch, please!
Chocolate vanilla swirl with cookie crunch, please!
Ooh, I'm running out of things to say here. Oh, you know what? Last video, if you watched it, I pierced my own ear. Not one of my brightest decisions, but they did end up getting infected. They're fine now. They've healed and everything. But yeah, they did get infected. They hurt really bad, and I thought that was just like kind of normal. It's not. And so I took them out, and my ears, both of them were like swollen and red, and I was like, ooh. And then I looked at what you should do for an infected ear, and you're supposed to like clean it with saline solution a couple times a day. So I was doing that, and now they're fine, except I would recommend marking it if you're gonna keep it, because it stayed in my bathroom for a couple days, and I forgot that it was saline solution, and after I got out of the shower, I was really thirsty because it was like a hot shower. So I went to go drink some water, and it was a saline solution, and I spit it out all over my counter. So don't do that. That was one of the stupidest decisions I've ever made. I should have waited until a professional piercing place was open. But you know, now I can say that I tried to pierce my ear once. So I'm gonna go now because a woman did just pull up in front of me and she's kind of giving me a weird look. And also because my camera's about to die. So I'll see you when I get home. Bye. God, I am so dumb. I am so lucky that I have like a bigger car, because I was like parked next to like a cement like a ramp kind of, and I ran right over it. Like I was straight up driving on sidewalk. I didn't see it. Oh my God. Oh my God, I did that right in the parking lot. There was like a car. That one, the woman that was in front of me saw the whole thing. Oh my God, that was so incredibly embarrassing. I'm so lucky I didn't ruin like the bottom of my car. I am so dumb. Oh my God, okay, I need to go. I just thought that was too crucial to not include. I cannot believe I... Okay, it's been like an hour and a half since I recorded that last clip. I ate dinner, got a little bit distracted, but now we're here. I don't have that much homework to do tonight, except I do have kind of have this big project that is actually like a week late now, but I got an extension, so I'll get full credit on it. Why does the idea of homework seem so much worse than actually doing it? Like I'm like, I don't want to do this, but at the same time, I know it's not going to take that long. Like I know it's not going to be that hard, but I'm just like, I don't want to do it. But once I start, like, once I'm doing it, it'll be fine, and I'll be on a roll. But, like, that initial, like, starting is what I hate, and why I procrastinate so much. But I'm going to try not to do that today and see if I can get this done in a reasonable hour. So, let's just
get into it.
Let's see how long this takes. I'm thinking it's almost 9 o'clock now. I'm thinking like 11 latest, I think. Hopefully it doesn't take longer or else I'll die. That's my guess. We'll see. I think I could do it faster, but let's not get too crazy. Thing that I've been doing recently is turning my phone on Do Not Disturb and then like just throwing it across the room, because if it's like right in my vicinity, like right on my desk, and I get a notification, that just like ruins my focus, and I'll just keep picking it up and then I can't stop and I keep thinking about it. So if you have a hard time focusing, or if you have a hard time like staying productive, throw your phone, bitch, throw it across the room and it'll help you a lot. Trust me, it does. And if you don't think about it, it's like out of sight, out of mind. So there's that. I'm finally done. It is 12:30 in the morning now. Ugh, that took me way longer than I thought it was gonna take me, but you know what? We're done, so I'm tired. I'm gonna go take off my makeup and get in bed and go to sleep. So I'm gonna end the video here, but thanks for watching if you got this far, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!